I'm sure this isn't something money can't solve.